Okay, lesson number 8, divisibility. You know, in the lower class, you have done the test for divisibility of 2, 5 and 10. Now, today what we are going to learn in this is the test for divisibility of 3, okay, 4 and 9. Is that clear? So, first we will recall what we have done in this last lower class, okay. We will make a table like this. Okay, we'll write the number of which we will be writing the divisibility test for divisibility. Okay, and here we will write the concept of the divisibility, what we have to understand that the number is divisible. Okay, we will write here the number here, test for divisibility. And examples to understand them. Okay? Yeah. Now, first we will recall what test 2. We have in the lower class learned that how to find that the number is divisible by 2. If a digit in the unit place is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, then the number is divisible by 2. Example. Okay, now we'll take examples. 20, okay, 0 over here, correct. Then 42, 38, 96. So, you will see all the digit and the unit place are 0, 2, 34, 4, 6, 8 are there. So, these numbers are divisible by 2. Now, we will just make a line over here so that you can understand. Next one is 5. In the lower class, you have done if a digit in the unit place is 0 or 5, then the number is divisible by 5. Example, 100, 105. These are the numbers which can be divisible by 5. If in the unit place there is 0 and or 5. Then we come to the divisibility of 10. Okay. If a digit in the unit place is 0, then the number is divisible by 10. Example, 250, okay, then 1000. These are all the numbers. If you see in the unit place 0 is there, that numbers are all divisible by 10. Here also, if you see in the unit place, there is 0. So, the number is divisible by 10. Okay, 0 and 5 is there, then it goes in 5. Clear? Now, we come to the next. What we are going to learn is test for divisibility of the number 3, 4 and 9. Okay. We'll just rub the board. I hope you have understood this. We have already done in the lower classes. This was only to recall how to identify that the number is divisible by 2, 5 or 10. Now, in little bit, if we go in the higher class, little bit we have to study little more difficult concept. Okay. Now, with number 3. How you come to know that the number is the divisible by 3?
I hope this is.
If the sum of the digits in a number is divisible by 3, then the number is divisible by 3. Okay, example, if you take 552. Now 5 plus 5 plus 2, it will give us 12. 12 is divisible by 3. Therefore, the number 552 is also divisible by 3. I hope you have understood the concept of the divisibility, of test for divisibility for the number 3. Okay. Now, we will be seeing the test for divisibility for the number 4. Now 4, if the number formed by the tens and unit places of 4 by the digits in tens and unit place of the number is divisible by 4, then that number is divisible by 4. Okay, example, if we see 648. Now in the unit place, if you see 48 is divisible by 4. Therefore, 648 is also divisible by 4. Now the last concept is of 9. It is the same as the what we see in the test for divisibility for the 3. If the sum of the digit of a number is divisible by 9, then the number is divisible by 9. I will just see the example. We will take a very easy example so that, see, we will take 99. Okay. Now here 9 plus 9 is equal to 18. 18 is divisible by 9. Therefore, 99 is also divisible by 9. I hope all the tests for divisibility for the number 2, 5, 10, 3, 4, 9 are understood by you all. Now suppose we will take an example to conclude this chapter. Okay, I'll just rub the board and then I'll show you all. So randomly if we take any number example, okay, now we will see this number is divisible by which number. Now 2 is in the last unit place, so this number is 1 point, that is divisible by 2. Now whether it is divisible by 3 or not, we will just add and see. 8 plus 2, 10. 10 plus 9, 19. 19 plus 7 will give us 26. So it means it is not divisible by, not divisible by 3, because 7 plus 9 plus 8 plus 2 is giving us 16 plus 10, 26. It is not divisible by 9 also, because 26 does not go in 9. Fourth, this number is not divisible by 5. Okay. Now, fifth one, it is not divisible either by 10. Now, whether it is divisible by 4 or not, 82. 82 goes in 4 or not? No. It does not go in 4, because if we write 4, 4 2's are 8, then 0, 2 is smaller than this, it will come in decimal fraction. Okay, it is completely not divisible by 4, because it is giving a decimal answer. So not divisible by 4. Clear? Understood everybody? I hope this chapter is very easy, very short and sweet. You can and how to identify a number which is divisible by 2, 3, 5, 10, 9 and 4. Okay, thank you students.